Okay, so we're going to do our arm conditioning set. We're going to do 5 reps of each. So we're going to start with hands shoulder width apart. And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to go to diamond. So hands in. And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to go elbows tucked in by your side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one we're going to do, last set. We're going to have our arms nice and wide. And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax.